A local business owner went through extensive research to add a new title to the city of Reamer. On this week's Community Spotlight, our Chelsea Brown tells us it's a title that has some pretty big shoes to fill.
Along the town of Reamer, Minnesota, you'll find large silhouettes of the infamously known creature known as Bigfoot, as well as a possible life-size costume of the Sasquatch lurking the streets.
And that's not, well, too out of the ordinary for this town. But something new coming to Reamer is that it will now be nationally known as the home of Bigfoot.
We figured, you know what, we need to name this as the home because we truly believe that this is the home of Bigfoot and that he spread from here to other parts of the country.
I think it can do a great deal for our town. This is all a new thing, and I think that people will come up and visit more.
History shares that the stories about Bigfoot and Reamer began to surface around the late 1800s as sightings became more frequent in the area.
The thing is with Bigfoot, they really need three things to survive. And we're talking about food, water, and shelter. And Reamer has all of that to offer.
There's different places around town. There's Big Sand Lake where Bigfoot was believed to have bathed and is a bathing area. There's swamps and deep cedar forests all around Reamer.
The most recent local piece of evidence was a trail camera picture taken back in 2009. But it's by word of mouth with the stories shared.
She saw something brown humped over. She slowed her car, fearing it was a deer. When it stood up and walked on two legs into the woods, creature matched other descriptions exactly. She said she felt that it looked into her soul.
And the consistent research that goes into proving Bigfoot walks among us.
I haven't actually seen anything or seen any tracks, but I have been in deep, dark places in the middle of the night that people shouldn't be, and I've heard things that are unexplainable.
I would have to see the evidence, but I'm not ruling it out.
It's people such as us, MNBRT, and the Northern Minnesota Bigfoot Research Team to get out and engage with the public, to tell them what's going on, what's really happening out there, to educate people.
Right? And that Reamer can be the hub for conversation, allowing a place for people to share their stories.
Because it's not crazy to have had a story or had something happen to you.
On this week's Community Spotlight, Chelsea Brown, Lakeland News.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.